So, son, I don't know if I told you, I received an email from your school. There are those conferences, like a parent-teacher conferences coming up. And I'm planning to go because I think it's part of education. It's important for parents to come and connect with teachers.
Dad, you can't go. You simply cannot. I know exactly what you're going to say, and it's very embarrassing.
What is this embarrassing part? This is public education, okay, paid for by my taxes.
Fine.
Okay, and you have no idea what I'm about to say.
Allow me to reenact it, or pre-enact it. Hello, teachers. Welcome, welcome. I just wanted to tell you how much I love this school, and I wanted to ask you to tell me all the problems with my son.
Don't talk like this.
Allow me to finish. Well, yes, I just wanted to let you know, he doesn't really work hard, but, you know, I would like you to give him a bit of extra work, you know, because I feel like he might fall behind and stop working hard, and then in high school and college, he won't be ready for the big workload. So I would like you to give him A, extra homework, B, I would like you to make sure that he works alone in all his classes, especially social studies. He's not doing very well in that one. And C, make sure, especially math teacher, that he's on the math team. In fact, I've already arranged it with the principal and everything is set. And also, I would like you to tell me how this grading system works, because it doesn't make any sense. What is 1, 2, 3, 4?
I mean, that's true, actually.
Come on, shh. Come on, I don't understand this. I need A, B, C, D. F, but hopefully not D, F, or C, or B. Just A and plus.
Da.
Okay? So please, thank you for your time. See, that's exactly how you're gonna be.
I think it is largely true, but what is wrong with my approach?
I mean,
like, I just want you to succeed in life, and that means going that extra mile.
But Dad, parent-teacher conferences, are you conferencing with the teacher and not you asking them for extra?
I can spend my time at this parent-teacher, I mean, but this parent-children-teacher conference where I choose to. Your monologue is completely ridiculous.
Oh, come on, it's true. I know
it. Yes, anyhow.
And you know it too.
I signed up for Tuesday.
No.
Yes. I'll talk to you on a Wednesday. I'll tell you all about what I heard in the...